I can see I did it. Okay. Something wrong with it. actually knows that it's going up. Okay. Okay, yeah, there it is, there it is. There it is. Yeah. Alright, no more scary stuff. We survived. Doing good. I did rolls. I did. Two.
You rolled it from top, upside down, and everything.
Nice.
I didn't talk him into it a bit, but he did good.
And no barf bags. Woo. That was a great landing, Chip. That was smooth, dude. Okay, we got a disconnect here.
Yep, take care. I'll take that for you. When you put your safety pins in the seat before you get out.
What I was going to tell you is right here, I was feeling air.
That's normal.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Feel right here. Feel those little holes there?
Yeah.
That's part of the air conditioning system.
Oh, okay. Dude, this is like, you're in here like snug like a bug. Yeah, we did two rolls, and when we first went out here, he pulled up real hard. Oh my God. Wow. It was amazing. It was amazing.
No,
he kept checking on me. You know, as you go on, he checks on you. How you doing? You know. But when we first left, I was having a hard time hearing. And I don't know if it was just my, I couldn't equalize, but yeah, that was crazy. That was crazy. Yeah, you're a great pilot, man. There's a lot to it.
I've had a little practice.
How many hours do you have? You know?
I don't get back for all. About 2,500, 3,000.
Wow.
Those people have a lot more hours than that, but, you know, those airline guys, they sit there. You know, they have a six-hour flight. They're not doing anything.
The computer's flying, right?
Right. My hours, everyone counts. All right. Put you right on to there. Through here. Side. Pull it out to here. Look at your legs.
Yeah.
silver handle, stand up on the seat, come out backwards, left foot first. Up my hand, right there. Right foot goes lower. I'll guide you. Push in. Left foot on the silver step. And you're good to go. Congratulations, Brian.
Thank you, sir.
Good
wow.
job.
Welcome home, dude.
That was cool.